Well, we're going to continue now with a couple of tunes that I wrote a little while ago, and the first tune is called Sunday's Waltz, which, as a title, is a bit misleading. It has very little to do with the Sunday, and it's not even a waltz. Yeah. When I wrote it, I fully intended it to be a waltz, and I played it to the lads, and I said, you know, maybe we can play this tune. We don't really play very many waltzes. So after I played for them, they sort of looked at me, and after a minute they said, you know that a waltz is supposed to be in three. And I said, yes, I know that. Everyone knows that. And I said, well, that's in five. So I want to tell you this, just in case you feel the urge to get up and start waltzing while we're playing this, there are two extra steps that you need to be aware of. And it is Sunday after all, and you might be tired, you don't want anyone falling over, hurting themselves. So that's the first tune. The second tune I wrote after we played at a festival in Portugal a couple of summers ago. And that tune, I fully intended it to be a jig. And it's not. It's a waltz. It's not a waltz, we don't know what it is. So if you're dancing to that one, just be careful. There's a couple of pokey bits that might catch your shins. And these. But anyway, we were playing at this festival. Before going up on stage, you were handing out these little shots.
What happened to me, everybody?
Oh. Well, this time before going up on the stage, we're handing out these shots, and they're sort of like little espresso cups, and they call them a solo. And it's just this little cup of rocket fuel. So I asked for a double, and then I wrote this tune. Called the Solo Double O.
But if it's okay, what Seamus neglected to tell you was that same summer we played at a festival just outside of Amsterdam, the Celtic Festival. Yeah, it was awesome. And you should hear the tunes he wrote after that little weekend. You think these are confusing? I had two band-aids on my knee that weekend.
Well, I think they were great tunes, but we can't remember what they were. In fact, we can't even remember going to Amsterdam.
Oh wait, you were there. It's you are.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.